And very briefly, Anne Guerin, it is hard to reintroduce yourself when someone, you know, someone like Hillary Clinton has been known since the early 1990s.
Right. I mean, it's sort of ridiculous on its face in some ways to talk about reintroducing to America someone who has 100% name identification in America. And yet that's what they're going to be trying to do. They're going to be trying to show her in a different light more than as a different person.